What's up?
Are you really putting that thing together?
I'm trying to. I don't know how to use this thing.
Looks like you've done it before.
I'm just going off of the picture that they got put up here.
So what is that?
This? Come on.
It reminds me of one of those like palate expanders.
A what?
Like the palate expander. Like you put it in your mouth and it like expands the palate of your mouth. Palate expander. Or like, what do you call that? Headgear?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, this isn't headgear.
Well, kind of.
In a way. it's definitely too big for what I would need. But so here, let's maybe take some of these off.
So are those based on the size? You put one, like the bigger, the longer it gets, or is, you put more of those on?
Yeah.
Kind of like spacers?
Yeah. Hold on. I got to take these, because those ones are too, that's too long. They got short, do they have any shorter ones?
You still haven't explained what it is that you're playing with.
Oh, here we go. hold on, I got to. So it won't go small enough for me.
Maybe that's why they sent it to you. That's girthy, dude.
You put your penis in it.
Yeah, okay.
And then you tighten all this stuff down.
Okay.
That rubber tube goes around your wiener. And this goes around your wiener. Oh, I'm breaking it. And then it just like tightens down and you know.
That looks very.
And then look, you can stretch it down.
Oh, too. God, that looks painful.
Wouldn't that be?
I mean, because you're strapped down. Like you've strapped that thing in.
Yeah.
Like there's no head on collision happening with this one. Like, dude, you are seatbelted into that thing.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. This is the safest way to get into a car accident.
Yeah.
In the prone and locked position.
Tray tables down.
Seat backs in the upright position. Just fucking. Oh, you could stretch it up too, dude.
Dude, why?
Could you? There's not a whole lot of clearance.
No. Like,
it'd have to be that kind of angle, I would imagine.
So my question is how well is it going for you?
I haven't tried it.
I mean, you seem like you know what you're doing with it.
Well, I've been messing with it. I've been looking at it and stuff.
I haven't tried it yet, but I'm definitely figuring it out for when I do.
Well, duh. Are you fucking kidding me? Why wouldn't I? Look at this thing. This is for all you kings, just like me, that are vertically challenged while laying down. If I could, do I tighten this? No. Loosen that. Tighten this. Perfect, dude. That's as small as it goes. What I'm worried about, though, is that I only have so much girth, right? Which is not a whole lot, okay? And then if I'm stretching, it's just going to thin it out.
That's what I was saying. It's just going to get thinner and thinner.
Yeah, until thinner eventually it's like a guitar string.
Do you think I can get that drop D tuning?
Not even, dude. That'd be a fucking drop E. The highest string.
Drop D. Come on.
I get the guitar humor that you... You know what? I'm fucking over this shit, dude. I'm putting my dick thing away.
It kind of looks like more of like a neck brace.
No, this looks like a fucking... It's a ball turret on a World War II fucking bomber. No?
Yeah.
Thanks. Uh-huh. I appreciate it. Yeah. Fuck you, dude. Let me have my jokes, you dickhead.
Is everything so dick with you right now?
No, but
you're really stretching this out.
Oh, boy. No, I don't know why somebody sent this to me, but this showed up in my P.O. box. Your P.O. box.
Yeah.
Because I need to get my own. I can't believe you got in trouble for that. They're like, you can't fucking do that.
I mean, I didn't get really in trouble. They're just like...
No, but you came back out to the car and you were talking like you were in trouble.
Yeah, they scolded me a little bit.
Fucking scold them.
Right? Like, do you know who we are?
Do you have any idea who you're talking to? The nice thing, though, is that they give you these little sleeves to cushion your weenie.
That's what that's for?
I think.
I thought it was just like packaging.
It might be. My dick ain't going to fit in there. That's way too big, dude. It's like
you'd have to like
hot dog into the Grand Canyon.
You'd have to like put it in there and then like tape it down.
Yeah. Roll it up.
An extra cushion.
Yeah, you want contact on all four sides.
That's right. All foreskins.
All foreskins.
I'm digging your like golden nails.
You like those?
Bro, you are like, yeah. King Tut over here. King Nut over here. Not going there. I'm not touching it.
Yeah. You shouldn't. Fucking sick of you always telling me that I'm leaving sewer babies. That's like your go-to thing.
Oh, fucking, did you clog drains this week, Matt? I didn't ask you if you clogged the drains this week, Matt. I said had to repair your drains again this week, yeah. Matt.
Fuck off. Everybody that watches this thinks that I'm just a fucking masturbation fiend.
You want to know what I think is funny is that how many people think that Jerry is not real.
Who thinks Jerry's not real? So do you ever do the reverse grip?
The who?
The reverse grip. When you're pulling it. Is
that something you learn in prison? Or?
No.
Okay, no.
So there's like, then there's the reverse. No? Mm. Pepper grinder?
No.
Nothing? Continental.
What is that? What is the continental?
This dude apparently is boring with his jerk off sessions.
What is the continental?
Continental's where the thumb's on the bottom.
What would you call one where your pinky's out?
That's the esteemed gentleman.
Did you just make that up?
Yeah. The esteemed gentleman. Yeah. I mean. The violin. Hey, thanks, man. Let me just put this bad boy back together.
It's like a stormtrooper costume for Halloween.
Check out this helmet.
Never misses.
Yeah.
Or no, they never.
It always misses.
Yeah, it always misses.
Always misses.
Oh, man.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Yep. Yeah.
Now, with the esteemed gentleman, would it be here? Or would it be? You know?
That looks like you're, yeah, no.
You just pinky out this way? Or is it?
I don't know. You tell me.
You know? Like you're pouring like you're pouring out a condiment, dude.
I think that's the one.
You catch up. Come on.
You got to wear a powdered wig, too.
With the esteemed gentleman from Nebraska.
Nebraska. We need a state. This needs to happen. United States, come on, get your shit together. We need a Nebraska.
Yeah, Nebraska instead of Nebraska. I was going to say New Jersey, but I... right in the middle of it, I was like, nah, Nebraska, dude.
Nebraska.
There's nobody more esteemed than a gentleman from
wearing Nebraska. a powder wig from Nebraska.
Have you seen the TikTok guy?
Yes.
Where he cuts the tip of his shoes off so his toes are visible and he wears a powdered wig and he walks on his tippy toes.
Oh, I haven't seen that.
You haven't seen that shit? Uh-uh. And everything he does is like, he does it in like an old English accent.
Yeah.
It is so fucking funny. And then it cuts to him. He's like dancing or something. And then it like cuts to his feet and it's just his toes sticking out of the tips of his shoes. Like it's so fucking funny, dude.
I have not seen
that. It's so funny. I gotta look him up.
Share that with me.
I will.
That's
so boring jerk sessions. That's you just
like read a book.
Like, oh god, this is like, oh god, this is such a chore. I hate this shit.
Yeah. It's like people who are like bored of eating, like they have no enjoyment of eating. Like Tristan. Like he's just it's such a chore for him.
That's weird. That's weird to me.
Me too.
That's
I weird. Get so much enjoyment out
of it. I treat myself, dude. Yeah. I get these candles, put them up, light them. And
eat a meal?
No. I'm back on jerking it. Yeah, I'm back on the masturbation.
Then there you go. I was back on food.
Yeah.
And here you go.
Yeah. No, dude, you got to treat yourself, dude.
Yeah.
You got to treat yourself.
Treat your meat.
Yeah. Put a little bib on him. Yeah. Play some fucking Kenny G, you know, getting in the mood.
That's why your bathroom always smells.
Yeah. Lay back. Come on, buddy. Hey, little buddy. I know you're hungry.
Got some popsicles in the cellar.
Haven't seen the paper boy for a while. Get your fat ass over here.
Oh, my God. I think people underestimate
romantic showers.
Yes. I was going to say the voices that I can do.
Oh, yeah, yeah, for sure.
But
you got a good little plethora for them.
Plethora.
What do you got? You got, what's that guy's name that you just did? Herbert. Herbert the pervert.
Herbert.
And then you've got.
I could do Joe Swanson.
Peter.
Yeah, there you go.
Hey, you mind if I borrow your screwdriver, Peter? If you see Bonnie, tell her I got a dookie in my diaper.
Then you got Gollum.
I could do Gollum. Stupid fat Herbert says.
Then you got, I guess, what is the Old English?
Yeah.
I think each one of these were supposed to have a small example.
Oh, my bad. My bad.
That's what I was waiting for. The betwixt. Yeah. Is that the one?
Yeah.
And the Lord God did smile down upon Satanus and say unto him, thou shalt not have a large penis, but thou shalt be gifted with a tic-tac betwixt your legs. In the event that someone may need a breath freshener. Yeah, dude, I got voices. I do voices.
Parrot. I can't think of his name right now.
Fucking Iago.
Yeah. He just died. What's his name?
Oh, my God.
Jerry. What's his name? Gilbert.
Gilbert Godfrey.
Yeah.
Yeah. Heaving bosoms. I don't know why that's my favorite thing to say in that voice, but I watched a YouTube video. It was like from College Humor or something of him doing a dramatic reading
of 50 Shades
of Grey. 50 Shades
of
Grey.
Yeah,
yeah. As he slowly inserted his fingers in my ass. You have to do the face.
You have to. Yeah.
It doesn't sound the same if you don't do the face.
Let's get one without the face.
Yeah. I can't. I don't feel
it's
comfortable
just part
doing
of the voice,
it.
Huh?
Yeah, it's just Gilbert Godfrey.
What else do you got?
Let's see. I don't know. It's kind of just like it's contextual. Like I just kind of go with it. I can do plankton. Do plankton?
Yeah. Can you imagine?
What?
Can you imagine?
Can I imagine?
If you weren't real.
Imagine all the people.
Yeah.
Nice.
I don't know what comes after that.
Interesting.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh. What?
What oh, my God.
What comes after that?
Living. He says living.
That's it? Yeah. That's all he says is just living.
Imagine all the people living. That's the end of the song.
In this way.
Is that the actual last word of the song is living?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, it's not.
So you don't know what you're talking about.
Shut the fuck up, dude. I'm going to fight you. Imagine.
All the people.
Dragons.
Living. Oh, we're going to listen to it.
Imagine there's no heaven.
Oh, I was right. Imagine all the people living for today. Like that. That's how he sang it.
If Jim Carrey sang.
No, that's how John Lennon sang it. It would be hard to not have any countries.
But it would not be hard to have no country.
Like the music?
Yeah.
Yeah, we could get rid of that just, entirely. Yep. Just
all the people driving the Fords would be mad, but it's okay. They'd have to find something else to listen to.
Yeah. Like some real music. Fucking crazy, dude. Imagine the concept.
All the people?
Yeah. 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 Not living.
Living.
Living Ford today.
Living Ford. Living Ford today.
There you go.
We're just to country.
Smashing as much into this fucking sentence as we can.
you just left it. We're just smashing.
Yeah.
That's it.
Imagine all the people living Ford country.
Very nice.
Just like that.
Yeah.
John Lennon. If you ever come back from the dead, you want to rewrite that song. Keep me in mind, bud. I want royalties. Okay.
I want royalties to help you re-record your song that's already written.
Yeah. I came up with new lyrics. So, you know, I get a cut.
Better lyrics.
Better lyrics, I would say.
I would say.
I would agree.
I would agree with your...
Hyde agree.
With the agreement being agreed upon. You've finger gunned so many times tonight. It's almost an uncomfortable amount of finger gun.
You want me to give you more?
Those are like over...
Could you imagine if machine guns sounded like that? A war zone would be so different.
Okay, we're going to take some footage of World War II and we're going to overdub and then we're going to insert it into one of our podcast episodes.
I'm going to do that. It'll be good.
Dude, it's a click. You should have a Gilbert Gottfried gun.
Blam!
It's got to start with the pace, though.
Yeah. Whammy!
What did you say? Whammy?
Whammy?
Oh, whammy.
Whammy.
Double whammy.
Double whammy! Oh. I'm so sorry, Draven. He fucking hates me, dude. He side-eyes me so fucking hard. He's like, stupid.
Hobbitses.
Oklahoma, when the wind comes sweeping down the plains.
You ever been to Oklahoma?
I've driven through Oklahoma.
Where are we going? Kansas?
Wisconsin.
Wisconsin?
Yeah.
New York?
No. Wisconsin, Wisconsin, actually. Like the state, Wisconsin. Yeah. Wisconsin, New York. That's not a place.
I was asking if you went to New York, not...
No, I've never... Well, I've been to New York, but we were only...
How many times have you been to New York?
Just once with you.
How many times have you been to Washington, D.C.?
Once with you.
How many times have you been to Virginia?
Virginia?
Yeah.
No,
I don't like it. Never mind.
What?
Just kidding. How many times?
Twice.
How many times have you been to Pennsylvania?
Once with you.
There you go.
Yeah.
How many times have you been to Boston, Massachusetts?
Not yet, but soon.
It'll be?
Once with you.
All right.
We're travel buddies.
How about New Hampshire?
Because we're the two best friends that anybody could have. We're the two best friends that anybody could have. We're the two best friends that anybody could have. And we'll never, ever, ever leave each other.
We'll never, ever, 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 ever leave each other. We're going to Florida soon, too.
Are we?
Possibly December.
I feel like that's a good time to go to Florida.
Is it?
I don't fucking know, dude. It's cold here or colder here.
Well, apparently if it's cold here and you want to go somewhere warm, we got to go to like Australia. Because apparently when it's winter
darn!
Yeah, when it's winter here, it's summer there or something.
That is so weird.
It is weird.
That's so weird.
Is it the same like everywhere over there?
No. I have no...
I don't think...
How the fuck am I supposed to know?
So. Like, is it...
I'll tell you
is
what.
It winter here and summer in the Philippines.
See, I have it's a hard time believing that that's actually true. That that it's backwards, because when I was in Afghanistan, December was cold. It wasn't hot in fucking December.
Maybe it's just Australia. Maybe Australia is like the nebula.
Australia is like a black hole vortices for
what I was
fucking
for. Vortices
for the weather.
Australia is where the aliens enter and exit this earth.
No, that's the North Pole.
South Pole.
That's Antarctica.
South Pole.
South Pole.
Close to
Australia.
There you go. both kind of down. I wouldn't say close, but I mean, they're both kind of down there, you know?
I mean, it's a landmass that's on the southern hemisphere.
Yeah, right? Kind of like, what's that other place? Peru?
No, not Peru. Do you come from a land down under?
What's that? The most southern tip of South America. I used to be so good at this stuff.
Geography?
Yep. Argentina.
Nice.
Very close to what? Machu Picchu base?
Machu Picchu.
Argentina.
Argentina.
Actually, I think that's
Argentina. Chile
and Argentina. So, anyways, that. And on that note, I think that just about wraps us up for today.
It does. It does. Ladies and germs, you guys know what to do. If you enjoyed the podcast, click all the stuff in the bottom. Make sure you turn on notifications so that you get notified when a new episode drops. All right? Because if you don't know that a new episode dropped,
can't watch it.
You can't watch it, and you'll be missing out. And then all of your friends will be talking about the new episode with Bokuwahyde and Satanus.
And you will be
Yeah, you'll be the Jerry of the group.
Nobody will believe you. You won't have
any idea what they're talking about. Nope. And when the pop culture references start to drop, you won't get them. Okay? So don't be a square. Do the deed. Okay? And by deed, I mean...
drop your seed.
The buttons. Oh, click the buttons. Subscribe.
Yeah.
Turn on notifications. We love you guys. Check out our Patreons if you guys want the full unedited versions of these podcasts and much, much more. And see you guys next time.
You're giving me Darby vibes right now.
I do that way better than Darby.
Oh, I didn't say it. Jesus, way to turn it into a competition.
Hello, it is I, Darby, your favorite singer.